Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'm doing a purple silver wintry kind of a set. So this is my other hand. So to start, I've just used the pre-pinched tapered square tips from Glitter Planet, and then I'm going in with the Trilogy white, and then on the thumb, middle finger and the pinky I'm just doing an ombre. So I'm using the white, and then I will come back in with the pink and go over the top. So some of this you can't really see, because when I do ombre I have to flip my hand the other way and drag the product back so I don't get that harsh line. I did this set about 3 weeks ago now, and what inspired them was my VIP glitter subscription from the Glitter Fairy. And as soon as I saw these dot glitters, I just thought I need those on my nails right now. Apologies if you can hear my washing machine in the background. It is Sunday and I'm getting all of my stuff ready for next week. So yes, apologies for that. And again, I'm so sorry for my lack of videos. I am taking this set off today, so I will be filming my new set, which I'm hoping to do something more autumnal and a bit Halloween-y. I don't know, I'll see how I feel. But something a bit darker, I feel, needs to happen. So yes, I will leave you to watch me do these ombres, and then I guess I'll be back when there's something else to talk about. Here I'm just going in with a really wet bead of the Glitter Bells clear, and then picking up a tiny amount of the Glitter Fairy October Superfine, and this is just a really pretty purple hollow glitter. So I'm using that as the background, and then the dots that I'm going in with is, they're called the Winter Collection Dot Mix. So you've got some blues, silver, purples, and all different size circles as well. So I take my time when I'm placing these just to make sure that I've got the right mix and the right like colors and sizes so that it all looks nice on the nail. Then on the ring finger, I'm just going in with a wet bead again, picking up some of that super fine and just using that as a kind of a wash of glitter in the background, because then I'm going to do a full nail of the dots. But where the dots are kind of bigger, you do have smaller ones, but it would take a long time to pick out the smaller circles to get in right around the cuticle. So to have that super fine in the background kind of fills in any gaps that you might have around the cuticle. So again, I just really took my time placing these, making sure they were as flat as possible, and that I had the colours and sizes in the places that I wanted them. And the middle finger I'm just keeping as an ombre, I don't want to put anything on that. And then the index finger, I'm doing a full nail of that super fine October mix. So I got the opacity right, it just took a while, lots of thin layers just building up that the opacity of that super fine. I mean, you could just whack it all on, but obviously you're going to get thicker in some areas than others, so I just did kind of thinner layers until I was happy. And then on the thumb, I'm just doing, again, a really wet bead of the clear, doing a diagonal swoosh across, and then just going in with the dot mix. And again, just placing those until I'm happy. It's also worth mentioning as well, I keep getting asked where my dappen dish is from, and that is from E-Nail Couture. And the brush that I'm using is Glitter Planet Nail Mate, and it's the number 8, I think it is, the Aqua brush, which is my favourite brush now. So then obviously I went in and clear capped and filed all of those, and then I'm just using my Kira Sky No Wipe Top and going in, giving those a good dose of top coat and then curing those. The final result. So I really liked these. I've had a lot of compliments on them, and I have had them on for over 3 weeks now, so very happy with how long they're lasting now. So yes, as always, thank you for watching. I'll be back again shortly with another video. So yeah, until then, stay tuned and make sure you subscribe, like, comment, everything else. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.